Here's how to get this giant background effect in your photos. This technique uses something called compression. Compression happens in the lens and makes the backgrounds of your images larger and brings them closer to your subject. You can simply achieve this by using a telephoto lens at a high focal length. The higher the focal length, the more compression.